Have a feel if she likes you. Bicky, if she call you Bicky, she just might like you. Ooh, I think she likes you. If you notice that when you originally met her, like at work, she was at work, she hadn't been having on no makeup. But when you got moved over to her team, she got on eyelashes and makeup. She likes you. If she touch you on your shoulder, she likes you. If she pat your leg real hard, she likes you. If you are her milkman, her barber, her preacher, or her weed man even, I mean, you know. And out of the blue, it ain't an order for the milk or a request for prayer. Out of the blue, she's like, she texts, WYD, what you doing? I don't know. What you think? She just might like you. Or she wanna hump you, or both, or who knows? But yes. Now back on the subject. If she try to expose her body parts to you. Now, she may like you, but she too fast. She wanna hump you. You might be able to get a little quick hit, a little quick hit, but she's not the one, probably. Y'all probably just gonna be lusting all after each other. So she's not the one. So that's a difference in like and lust, and wanting to love and like. And wanting to hump and, you know. So, y'all ask me